Take urgent action to combat climate change and its impacts. That's the UN Sustainable Development Goal number 13 and the focus of this episode of Finding Solutions. We begin with a man who's turned his movie-making success into real campaigns for real change, Richard Curtis. Richard, in your experience of campaigning for the change and for the SDGs, have you seen a change in the reaction in the general public?
As far as the public are concerned, I sense with my children, young, you know, 20-year-old kids, a kind of commitment to changing the things that they actually are doing. I do feel that people have started to realize that, you know, how they invest their money, whether or not they fly, what companies they work for, you know, how they spend their money in terms of clothes and food and all those issues, that there is a sense now that you can't just leave it to charity and leave it to the government that you vote for. But that actually we in our own daily lives, in our own behavior, in our own expectations, particularly of the businesses and the companies that we work for, you know, are leading to a much more comprehensive type of pressure.
Can we achieve the 17 UN Sustainable Development Goals by 2030?
You know, we can get a lot done. And the reason that I'm so passionate about the goals as goals, you know, I'm a UN advocate for them, is that I do love the deadline of it. I do love the fact that they've actually said, well, we're going to try and get all these things done by 2030. So my hope is that in the next 5 years, there'll be lots of substantial changes in the way that we all behave. And then in the last 5 years, if the goals can, as it were, really keep their traction, there'll be a sense of a very dramatic deadline. Huge progress was made on the Millennium Development Goals between 2010 and 2015. So I'm hoping that, as it were, that mechanism of them being present, being integrated, and then suddenly being a strong deadline will be an inspiring one for companies, governments, and individuals.